everybody, it's Bella. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm still sick as a dog, and it seems to be getting worse, and I have to go back to work tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes. So, we're back with Red Dead Redemption, having a grand old time, where we left off. I don't really know what we did. I think we went fishing. But you can see there's a lot of blinking stuff on the light. I don't know why the ammo and the health supply is blinking. Don't really know, but we have stuff to do with Leopold Charles. Don't really want to do that, but I will eventually. We can rob a house with Sean. I don't really like robbing houses because it brings down my honor by a lot, but at the same time, they get a lot of money, so I might just do that. And then there's something with Sadie right over here, which is what we're going to go do, because I think it's just like a request item, maybe? I don't know, but I just want to see what she says. Oh, I can't go fishing? Why can't I go fishing? Aw, I kind of want to go fishing now that I... Oh, man, I'm so mad. Mrs. Adler? Hello? Oh, I do have a request. What was her request item?
Yeah.
Was it during...
Got a hold of a harmonica for you.
Oh, was it during the mission that I was not paying attention to?
The only audience I ever had was my husband, and I'm going to keep it that way.
That's okay.
Fair enough.
But thank you, Arthur. This is real kind of you.
You're welcome.
Next time we run an errand together, remind me to pack more bullets.
Yes.
Come on, Arthur. Don't pretend that wasn't kind of fun.
Well, a little bit fun. Okay. Is the fishing thing there now? Can I do it? Who are you? I can't tell who that is. No, you're not even over there. It's you. Hi. Who is this? Javier?
Want to go
fishing?
Going fishing?
Ooh, can I come?
The rivers around here, famous for the smallmouth bass.
Yeah.
Fella I met showed me
a
couple
so much shit in my eyes. Why is it every episode, every time I try to record, I have shit in my eye? But when I'm not recording, it's fine.
This is also kind of what I get for, you know, recording very shortly after I wake up.
That's my schedule for the weekends. I get up, have breakfast, take my meds, take my dog out if I have her, and just clean myself up a little bit, maybe put on some clothes that I didn't sleep in. I did sleep in this, so that's not the... get recording. Maybe get some water. I got some water with a big-ass straw, because all my other cups are... they're not dirty. Well, one of them is. But since I've been sick, I've been very careful about reusing my cups. Because if it's water, I'll reuse it for a day or two, because it's just water. But I'm like, I'm sick, so I'll use it for... not even a whole day, and then I'll wash it in the very, very hot water. So, this is my cup for this recording session. That's a big-ass straw for this cup. Fucking hell. Ugh. I was not expecting that. But I also don't like drinking water out of these cups now. That's why I have a straw. Because I'm so used to drinking my water now out of those cups. So, and I also drink my water out of this sometimes, but lately I haven't really been doing that. So... fun. And once this is empty, I have to wash this. So, yeah. Right now, I'm just using this thing to fill up my other water. You guys don't care about this, but I'm giving you all the nitty-gritty details about my water life. Because at least I'm actually drinking water, unlike everyone on Water Talk or whatever the hell that is, where I understand the premise of it for people who don't like the taste of water, but at that point, you're not drinking water. Even when I put in one packet of, like, powdered flavor, whatever, I have a mango peach one. Oh, that's so good. But that's not water. That's a flavored drink at that point that you mixed in with water. Yeah. I don't think it's bad. Like, all that, a lot of that stuff that I've seen looks pretty good, but it's not water. It's a drink. It's not just
you want to join
water
me?
Is a drink. You know what I mean? It's not just plain old water.
Oh, come on, come on. Hey, join me.
I will.
Show you a couple more tricks.
Yeah. But we don't have a boat. The thing that pissed me off, I don't know if
there's
I...
a spot not too far from here.
Okay. I don't know if I did it in the last episode or
so
not,
but
you will be I went to go look. Oh, that is Javier's horse. My bad. Sorry, I didn't recognize you, my good sir, my good lady.
Right,
no,
girl.
Come on. I went to go check to see if I needed to buy the boat since we stole a boat and brought it here. We do need to buy the boat, and I'll still keep this about it.
No. Yeah, come on.
Oh well. So I thought that's why we rode the boat back here with Dutch and them. is because we didn't have the boat, and if we had the boat already, we would have just rode back on our horses. But I guess not. I guess I'm thinking of something else.
Been a while since we rode out, just you and me.
Yeah.
Probably since we went looking for John on the mountain.
Probably.
Already seems long ago.
It does seem very long ago.
How you feeling about everything?
It's been a couple months,
been
I think, since I've been at that
point.
Hey, you know, I can't even return to my country because the price on my head is so big.
Oh, that sucks.
This is nothing exactly new to me.
Oh, in your country, you have a price on your head. I see what you mean. Okay, I thought you meant because of here, you can't go back. Okay, I got it.
We fight. We have to run. We'll run. If we must die, we'll die, but we'll stay free.
And okay. Dutch, you don't feel like, well, that he's doing things a little differently now?
He is. Oh, he
you
is.
You saw what happened with that girl on the ferry.
So
no
I
fight,
that.
Good or bad, is won without blood. I know that better than most.
I mean, too many people are focusing on Dutch. I don't
they
like
should be looking at themselves.
That thinking.
What they could have done better.
Maybe you're right.
We'll cut through to the right here.
Okay, I'm following you. But yeah, it's very slow.
Yeah.
And later on in the game, you see that change a bit more aggressively
day,
and obviously.
I rode down to the Lanahatchee River. I caught some.
Cool. But you do see a change in Dutch from the very beginning. You'll see it when he when he does the big group meetings or group discussions, not even a discussion, but he'll talk to the group, try to give them a pep talk. The pep talk in the very beginning, in the very opening of the game, after they lose, not Lenny, we have Lenny, I don't know, whatever guy we lost in the mountains, like at the very, very start, like first episode, first 10 minutes of the game, that guy, they're like, it's okay, we will persevere, we have this, and is very neutral, and he's making sure everyone's taken care of. Towards the end, he starts saying I, or stuff like that, and that's kind of coming, oh, nearby where this was. What was this, the wolf? Coyote? I don't know. I'm gonna continue on.
Beautiful steelhead trout.
You mean the Lanahatchee River?
No. The Lanahatchee. It runs right near here.
Yeah,
okay.
But it's pronounced Lanahatchee.
Why is everything in English said differently than it's written?
I agree.
Make us feel stupid?
Yes, it is very
stupid.
You're
asking the wrong feller.
Okay, it's just down the hill here.
Cool. Yeah, but I totally agree. Like, I hate when we were younger, at least for me, a lot of the time it was like, oh, well, if you can't figure out how to spell a word, sound it out. And that would work maybe 50% of the time. The other 50%, it was like, I don't fucking know how to spell this. What the hell? That's why I don't quote me on this, but I'm pretty sure English is one of the hardest languages to learn because of how contradictory the language can be and how much slang we have. And granted, every language has slang, but we have it so much that it's just our language now at this point. Our language is a lot of slang, and it's taken from so many other languages. So it is kind of, it's interesting to see how that all kind of came together.
Hey, why are you getting off?
Bitch, you got off your horse first.
Come on, let's go try our luck.
I don't like you. You're being rude.
Pretty country.
Very pretty.
Beautiful.
Come on, let's go see what's biting.
Where are we? I don't know why I feel like we strayed so far. We haven't really haven't. But that's a creek. That's not the whatever fucking river they were talking about. Why is this white? Forbidden white. Oh, roads. Is that what? Oh, is that what that means? Because there's another place that has it right here. The weapons forbidden. Okay. What is it called? Wapiti Indian Reservation. I don't know if I pronounced that right. I apologize. But yeah, I didn't realize that's what that was because I never got close enough to it. I forgot that this is on the map, the Adler Ranch. Oh man. That'd be so weird if we could take her back there. Like, if there was a mission where she wanted to try and look for something specific. There isn't. That I'm aware of, anyway. So, one day I will fucking kidnap you. I will rob you. One day, I promise. Okay. Let's go fishing.
You take this spot.
Okay.
Arthur, I'm going to cast from over to the right there, so we're not in each other's way.
Okay. No, wait, I... Get the fucking thing out. L1, I want bait. I have a lake lure, though.
Time of day really can make a difference.
They yeah, everyone's saying that.
Early morning or late evening, because that's when the insects are more likely to be out.
Okay, makes sense.
We're lucky we've got such nice weather.
Mm-hmm.
But rain can be good. Sometimes big fish think the raindrops are insects.
Cool. Nice.
He's a fighter. Trick is, let him tire himself out.
I know, it won't let me do it. I'm not...
Okay, let's try for another.
How do I... Why?
Well, what? I guess it's still relaxing even if I don't catch anything.
Yeah.
Sort of like... staring at the sky.
Yeah.
It's your bait, I think. Come here.
I don't have any bait. It wouldn't let me put bait on my damn thing.
Use some of mine.
Oh, it's not the bait. It's me.
No, it's the bait. I didn't put any damn bait on
I've
it.
I've always been a poor fisherman. Especially compared with you and Jose.
Just try some of my... Here.
Why do I feel like there's going to be a big-ass fish?
Thanks.
All I've had so far is, like, bread and cheese, right? Hold L1 to use the bait. Crickets.
Another one.
Crickets are great for catching larger fish, exceptionally smallmouth bass that like bass that live mostly in rivers but can also be found in large bodies of water. Oh, I almost got into his.
Look at that. That's a good looking fish.
Mm. Well done.
I thought like a big ass fish was gonna come in here, but it's very tiny for a really big fish to live here.
Told you it wasn't that hard.
This is the technique here, guys. See, it's all in the palm. Oh, you're tiny. You're small.
He's small, but might make a nice meal.
Yeah. Why did that just remind me of the episode in Cake Boss? You remember that show? I don't know if it's still going. I used to love that show. I used to binge watch it like crazy. Where I think they're in Italy. It's like that few episodes where the family goes to Italy and Buddy is fishing with his kids and his one son. I think it's Buddy's son, Buddy, because it's like it's a name that is, you know, a lot of people in that family have it. But the son, Buddy, not the father, Buddy, the son, Buddy, is like, oh, it's too small. And gets so mad because he caught a small fish. But I don't know why that just reminded me of it. That's
lucky.
So random.
Getting close to nightfall. Fish will stop feeding soon.
Okay.
Let's catch a couple more.
Good for them.
Back. My bag is getting full.
Yeah, I really want to go back and sell some of this fish.
I was thinking, you remember that stagecoach we held up in Nevada?
Yeah.
No.
It was a tip from that crooked lawman in Reno.
Mm. We open the door and it's full of women and children. Rich, but women and children.
No.
So we let it go. And read in the newspaper that the O'Driscolls robbed and killed them all the next day further down the trail.
Oh,
yep.
Damn.
You know, way back in the day, Tom O'Driscoll and Dutch were sort of friends.
Really?
Well, not friends, but they had an understanding.
Okay.
Pencombe's mean streak got meaner, and Dutch wanted to try to live a different way.
Hmm.
And now, here we are.
Interesting.
You're better than you let on.
Wait, no, let it go. And then go. This looks so weird. It feels just as weird as I'm doing it. I could come. I would laugh if we like caught each other's lures and pulls instead of actual fish. That'd be so funny. Oh, you look smarter than the last one. Well, maybe not. I don't really pay attention to the actual sizes of them. I think you're like 2 ounces smaller, maybe. I don't know.
Keeping you.
Do I actually have these in my inventory? I haven't been paying attention.
Not bad, you see? It's the
so.
It ain't just the bait.
I'm gonna head back. You wanna join me, or, you keep trying for these bastards?
Head back. I'll go back with you. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Fishing back to back. Look at me go. I do like fishing because it's a very nice way to make some quick money. I don't think they sell for that much compared to like a deer, but you don't have to worry about the quality of it, which makes it a lot less stressful. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Because now I kind of want to go back and check, you know, like get a deer that's like, I don't know, 2-star or something, and get a fish just to kind of see the quality difference or price difference. Alrighty, so we can rob a place with him or talk to Strauss. I really don't like Strauss, so we're gonna rob a homestead.
So, tell me, is your people Jacobites or English lovers, are there?
I don't know what you're talking about.
My people were peasants. We had no time for politics.
My dad would say that no politics was politics.
That old world bullshit, it ain't got no place here.
Why? Because there ain't no judgment here. Most folks hate the Negroes, they hate the Redskins, the Jews, even us Irish. You ain't so free of politics.
I hate everyone just the same.
Well, me too.
In that case, you're gonna want what I just
try to pay attention to the context of the conversation.
Flying around a couple of days back.
Didn't
come across this old cabin. A couple of fuckers lazing about outside all liquored up. I didn't think nothing of it. But then I come across this hunter down by the river. He tells me they're a stick-up crew. Says they hit a train a couple of days back near Emerald Ranch. Nice fella he was. Shared a bottle we did. Then I robbed the bastard blind.
And you believed him?
No reason not to. If he's right, it'll be a big haul for us. We saw three of them, maybe more, but I reckon you
okay,
and
I was
me,
worried we were going to rob like a family one of these times, so I'm glad it's all just right. People being assholes.
What the hell?
I wish we could hear the proposition and then say yes or no to
them
it. Versus,
sons of bitches,
hey,
think
you have to agree to me.
They're about to get a lesson in mean.
You don't sign a contract before
you
reading
just
it.
Just keep
saying.
Your cool, you hear me?
And there's something over here at my tent.
Hey.
Yeah, I see something right there on my
follow
thing.
Me.
That's probably for giving people their items.
Morgan.
Okay, let's follow Sean to rob a homestead. I need to make some money. How much do I have? How do I check that? That's how I check my log! Oh my god, I forgot about that! What's this thing? Treasure found. Oh, I gotta do that. I haven't found treasure yet. Town folks, hold up. I'm not doing that. Perfect. Rabbit's pelt. Ugh, that's a lot. Oh, I tried to do that. I tried to do that. It didn't work. Animal species, dead eye kills. Oh, I haven't even done that. I gotta work on that.
How far is this place?
Yeah.
It's a bit of a ride. Not too bad. Back up north a stretch. Not far from the state line.
Okay.
All right. So, what were you doing riding around up there anyway?
I don't know. Maybe
sniffing
something.
Around, looking for a take. I got a long nose for these things. Dutch has always honored us to get out there to bring in money, ain't he?
Yeah, but he doesn't
and rightly
be
so.
Stupid with it.
I ain't like some of them others back there, sitting around waiting to be told. I go after it.
That's I see
fair.
You sitting around plenty.
Yeah,
I mean,
that's also true.
I don't need no coddling like the rest. Dutch knows my value to the cause, as from the moment I met him.
You tried to kill him, if I remember the story right.
Really?
He kept me around, didn't
curious.
He?
Curious. Why are you not following him?
Me. He said
I have
much.
A button pressed for you to be
not
following
sure.
him.
Sure. Dutch is good at seeing things in people. And while we're talking about money, you are clear on how this works.
Hey.
We split half. Other half goes to the gang.
So we each get
Dutch
a quarter,
keeps all
and then
our
the gang
savings
gets
hidden in a safe spot outside camp.
Yeah, yeah, I know. How many times do you have to tell me? What's that box boy his tent for, then?
Camp funds, supplies, and the like.
Yep.
The fact you don't know that suggests you clearly ain't put much in it.
Yep. You always pay me way, don't you worry.
I am a little worried.
You're sure you scoped this place out right?
Yes, see? That's why I wanted you along for this. You're still a doubter. Look out.
Well, I just
like
to be sure
kid.
Of what I'm getting into.
I've lived a lifetime of shit
I like
already.
To be prepared. I'm not a doubter.
Well,
I just
sure
like to be fucking prepared. You never know nowadays.
What about that train job with the oil wagon? Made a good show in there, didn't I?
Kind of.
You got
where are we? Maddock Pond.
Hillhaven Ranch. Okay. Where are we going? He said it was by the state lines. These are the lines, right? Right? Maybe? I don't know. We'll find out!
Got knocked out!
Ah, that's what you choose to remember. We got paid. We got out of there.
Got knocked out in Blackwater, too, didn't you?
We did. So he gets knocked the fuck out a lot. Got it.
Did you get split off with Mac?
Nope. Didn't see him. We lost your boys at some point when he was getting out of town.
Yeah, he did.
They caught up with Mac a couple of days after.
Watch it.
Davey was finished by the time we got up the mountains. Jenny didn't even make it that far.
Those bounty hunters strung me up. Beat me, pulled teeth, burned me feet. I didn't breathe a word about nothing, I swear.
Good.
And it's time folks stop giving Dutch a hard time about all that Blackwater business, if you ask me.
Which it went very south.
He's not a fortune teller. You can plan, you can use your head. But you never really know what you're walking into.
Yeah, but that... Folks, the way everyone's made him seem was like it was planned for people along by somebody,
all right,
you know what I mean?
That left away. We're nearly there.
Is it that place?
Hard left coming up.
It looks like a school or a church.
All right, it's going to be off the road up ahead.
Okay. You were perfectly fine going the right direction, and then you're like, nope. You're a dumbass sometimes. I love you, horse, but Jesus Christ. No, I don't want to do that. I want to... My horse. How you doing? No, I can't talk.
Come
I was going to catch you with that.
This would be a good take, I swear.
All right, I would love if I could just walk away.
You were saying?
Wait, I got to get something to fill up my... This. Okay,
all right,
just fill that
off the road up ahead.
Why am I not eating it? Eat the beans.
Here, Morgan.
Bitch, they're not eating the beans.
Let's leave the horses here and go to rest on foot.
Okay.
I don't want them to hear us coming. Here, I'll deal with them. Let's make sure we keep one of them alive to tell us where they stashed the money.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Are we killing them? I thought we were just gonna, like, kind of, you know, sneak attack. Rob them. Like, they, like, rob them in their sleep type of thing. I don't want to kill anybody. I feel kind of bad if I have to do that. Oops.
Look, there's one on the outside. This is good.
It is?
Leave it to me. I'll do the talking.
Wait, I want my throwing knives. Do I have them? Yes, I do.
You hang back.
You be safe. Hide behind this stump. Is this a stump? Okay, I thought it was a rock at first. I lied. I'm going to hide behind these.
I'm going to give you about 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
Look, don't want no trouble. Just thought you might like to know we passed Big Posse alarm and headed this way. There were a dozen of them coming up east.
What?
Are they going
to
go away?
Right here. It's up, Arthur. Here come the rest of them.
You dumbass. I thought we were going to keep them alive.
Watch it. They're coming out.
Oh, Jesus. Ooh, that was not intentional. It worked. Ooh, fuck yeah, look at that. Look at me go. Nice. You're still alive though. You want to shoot him, bitch? No, I want my... I want my throwing knives. I want to throw knives at him. So much fun. I do need some help, though.
Okay, okay, I give up. Don't shoot. I ain't armed.
Tell us where you stash your money, and we'll let you live.
Well, all right, take it easy. Behind the wall in the bedrooms, if you stick your hand between the gap.
Okay.
All right, you go grab the money. We'll keep an eye on Sunshine here.
Okay, don't kill him, though. That's my one request. No, don't kill him. Homeowner has revealed the secret stash spot. You will often find the best option won't immediately be killing him when you come across. Okay. Good to know. I don't really do that. I don't really just kill everybody I see, but... Hat! Do I want it? Probably not. Let's see. I don't like it with the look. I don't know how to take the hat off. Kind of screwed.
You got some good stuff.
Why don't you see what else you can find, Sean?
I told you we'd take him, no problem, didn't I?
You did good. Let's see what the pay is first.
Dug this up all by myself. A proper lead.
All right.
Okay, I found a stash box. I was looking around, trying to get some food, trying to do some things. And, cool. And I, had to eat some of my food to get some of the food that was here and, you know, all that fun stuff. And then this dude, being an asshole that he was like, hey, it's over there. And then eventually they just put it directly on the map where it is, because it's right over here somewhere. But I was like, dude, let me look for shit. Calm down. That'd be cool if I could look under someone's pillow. Like, I know that probably doesn't make any sense, but for me, that I think that'd be a little cool. Okay, so it's here somewhere. Remove plank. Okay. So if we killed him, would we have not figured this out?
Hey, this is more like it.
How much is it?
Good work.
Hey, what about my car? I found a place, didn't I?
All right, here. But don't forget to give the camp its share. Supplies don't appear by magic, you know.
All right, don't need to lecture again.
Is he money hungry? Is that what we have to tell him every time we see him?
Never know what folks got stashed.
2050, that's not a lot. Discovered homesteads by exploring the world. There were often be lurked opportunities found at homesteads, and the method to make off with the highest amount of money won't always be the same. Okay, interesting. Yeah, bitch, they just left me. Okay, I'm way up here. Not at all where I could follow him. I could totally just follow him. Okay, where the hell is the camp? It's down. Where? Am I supposed to be following him? Oh no, there. Okay, now it shows up on the map. Okay, wait. Ooh, question mark. I haven't gotten a lot of these. I really want to do that. Okay, where is the actual camp? Okay, it is over here. Alright, isn't there? There's also stuff for Dutch here, and then the Greys, which I want to do the Greys first, then Dutch. Okay, let's do the question mark, do this loop with Josh mission, and then do Grace. That'll be the order of things of which we do them. But I'm leaving it here because I just realized I'm lagging a bit recording. That's our problem, is I'll be recording and I'll be fine and I'll be getting into it and having a good time, and then I'm like, shit, I need to end the episode. So I know they're kind of shorter than most episodes are, but like I've mentioned multiple times, I'm going to beat it into a dead horse at this point. It is very difficult for me to edit a video that's longer than, I don't know, 35, 40 minutes of just raw footage. Therefore, the videos themselves aren't going to be very long. If it's any longer than that, it's a pain in the ass to render, pain in the ass to edit, pain in the ass to download and upload. So I just don't want to deal with it. But none of that mumbo jumbo you guys really need to hear or care about, but that's what I like to do. Okay, so next episode, we'll do all that stuff that I'd mentioned. Hopefully all of it, or at least we'll get started on that process. But until then, my name is Bella. Hope to see you guys in the next one, and peace. I have a chapstick in my hand. I don't really know why.